his daughter.
My father says that the two of you have a lot in common. That you both did things during the war that you regret. That's why he cares so much about what you think of him.
Sial, what your father wants from me is forgiveness. That's one thing I can never give him. Now, I think we should concentrate on getting you comfortable with this weapon.
What about the Cardassian base on the fourth moon of Rakal?
It's subterranean. It's much too fortified to be a viable target for a bird of prey. It would take a Vorchok-class cruiser to do any real damage. How about the station on Amleth Prime?
The Amleth system's located inside an emission nebula. The Klingon cloaking device would be useless.
I know where they'll go next. The Vol.
That's on the other side of the sector.
A long way from the Cardassian fleet.
From what it says here, Laval is mainly a civilian outpost with a small subspace relay station. The Klingons have been going after a lot bigger prizes.
What it says there is not exactly true. Laval is also a weapons research installation, which is supposed to be a closely guarded secret. Now, considering the targets the Klingons have hit so far, I think we've underestimated their intelligence network.
Sounds like a choice target.
Laval it is.
The question is, even if we're right, can we stop them?
All we need is one good shot with the new disruptor.
Which won't be easy to get, considering they'll be cloaked.
We don't have to find them. We have to make them come to us.
Lure them in. Make them think that we're a helpless freighter.
We have to make them think that we have valuable cargo aboard.
How does refined dilithium crystal sound? I can get Damar to modify the subspace transceiver array to emit a false dilithium signal. Now, if I know the Klingons, they'll lock their tractor beam on us and try to take our cargo.
And we'll have a little surprise waiting for them.
Yes.
How bad?
I told you we make a good team, Major. You are as insightful a woman as you are intriguing.
I thought we agreed to keep this strictly business.
Major, is it my imagination, or do you have a hard time accepting compliments?
I have a hard time accepting compliments from you.
Well, I'll try to restrain my enthusiasm, but I can't make you any promises.
We better get to Laval before the Klingons do.
Damar.
Sir?
Set a course for Laval. Maximum warp.
Aye, sir. Laval system within scanning range, sir.
Any sign of them?
No, sir.
They're not there now. They'll be there soon enough.
Begin modifications to the subspace transceiver array.
We soldiers spend a lot of time waiting, don't we, Major? It's not easy to keep your mind from drifting.
Don't usually have any trouble concentrating, unless I'm being distracted.
Lately, when my mind wanders, I find myself thinking more and more about Gulmaret. Do you know him? Very dashing. One of Cardassia's rising stars. Graduate of the Cardassian Military Academy. Smooth-talking junior member of the Detapa Council. And like your friend Shakar, quite a ladies' man. Especially with other officers' wives.
Including yours?
A year ago, you wouldn't have dared.